But the Lotus was obviously blindsided by traffic and back markers at the start of the race, but the impact, the force of the impact was colossal. And I was just terrified.